shut them down. I think they do that. I forget. This is like their Daytona, so they get a chance to fix their car. Like 25 laps in or something. Like that's how they do it in modified. It's not like stock car. Well, cup car rather, where it's like first one off the pit. They all pit together at the same time, so they don't lose the position. It's kind of weird, but that's how it goes. This is where you're going to work. Right, go ahead. This is great, isn't it? Usually we're sitting over there. Now we're this close. Well, the tires. Yeah. You see how it's just a rim that they're putting on?
Yeah.
See when it comes off? If you notice, the brakes are so big, the discs on them, that if they was to actually do a pit stop, like a normal, like a car, it would take forever. They'd be like 3 or 4 laps down. See how it goes in the wheel? So it would like make it kind of uneven, I guess. This way here, they're all on an even playing field. This is their Daytona 500 here at the Hampshire Speedway. What I just said. Friend of ours that races the 70 Andy Zeus.